Finally, saw you got in
good
second.
Race,
good job, Keegan.
Good job, dude.
Keegan, my name is Michael Day. I'm race director of Supermoto. Where are you from?
Denver. We drove 16 hours to get out here.
I'm glad you guys made
props
it.
Props to you guys for braving this heat. It was brutal. It's so much fun being out here. I just love it. Riding Supermoto bike is so good. I wish I would have been able to give Bronson a run, but it just is what it is. We'll come back for the Super Final.
Now, Stan, who do you got to thank for everybody?
What's that?
Who do you got to thank for last year?
Yeah, oh, dude. I got so many people to thank, but most of all, my wife.
I made the whole race. So.
Without her, none of this would be possible. All my friends, family,
dude,
are
Tim
car racing.
Is so hard.
I gotta give a call to them.
Come back for Butters, Roseville.
All right, good work, Butters. All right, also qualified for the Super Moto final.
Mr. Pierce, first and foremost, your father, Oliver King, my friend.
Let's go.
How was that?
It was awesome, man. I got a good start. Me and Timmy B kind of bumped some bars on turn one, and
you know the payout.
This guy over here got past us, and then he made that small mistake. But I mean, other than that, I felt really good. Track was really fun. Racing for you guys up in the fans. You guys were awesome. Thanks for coming out and supporting us. Thanks to Brock at Dallas Motorsports for putting this on and his whole crew. So appreciate everybody. Big thanks to my sponsors, you know, Scott Kaysen, Mike Helm, Steve Holloway Painting, everyone that helps me out. Appreciate everyone. And let's get the Super Final going.
Now, Stan, come on,
these guys up with some cabbage.
There's only 400 here.
All right, good work, buddy. You also qualified for Super Moto Shootout. Just in case some of that stuff doesn't work out.
Number 175, if that helps.
Wait, let's see the cabbage.
Ban them out.
Yeah.
First of all, we got two more main events left, and then it's your Super Final. I got two of them.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Are you guys having a good time?
I'm going to have to.